Hello, 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 everybody. Welcome to another FM Signals Info Show edition. My name is Dildar Megalic from Good Old Germany, and I want to give you my personality thoughts about another cross trade today with the Great Britain Australian dollar. So, analyze the stuff again. It's still yours. Okay, it's Thursday afternoon, Central European Time, of course, the 15th March 2012, 16:58 in Stuttgart, Central European Time, Germany, Frankfurt, Zurich, for example, or even one midday in New York, for example. However, here is the pound Aussie dollar, 5 minutes. And the reason why I'm choosing this chart is the simple fact that we are trading right here, right now, here. You see it on this line here. I hope you can see it proudly about or touching the highs of last month. So I'm hoping for a rebound. So I'm hoping after the sell-off here of this 100, 150 pips roundabout, hoping for a sell-off after this little bit. I'm hoping here for a rebound, technical reverse here roundabout. Now we're touching this. That's the reason why the signals, yes, this acoustic signal. However, yeah, that's the reason that I'm hoping here for a technical rebound. So, okay. By the way, here, yes, once again, here are the high and lows of last month. And interesting is in this context, yes, here are the highs of this month. Here we are, here also something like in the middle. That's there. Yes. So here, and I'm hoping here even to catch round about the highs of last month and the middle of this month to catch this cross braid, and even here to put my hand in a falling knife. I don't like these games very sharply, of course, and this analogy, but it's in, how do you say in English, intraday shark reversal. So yes, that's ahead, but I've created also a technical analysis, however. So that's the basic signal from today. So here, even perhaps I should paint here for better understanding. Come on here. Here are the highs and the lows, and here it's roundabout, to be exact, 148.70. and 148.80. So in this 20 pips area, we are trading here something a little above it. I would try to catch this cross trade. Okay, that's from the high low technical perspective. If you want, by I'm painting also some lines in here. Here we see the upside trend this week from the lows to the highs. So from the lows this week to the highs of this month. So a very interesting fact. And by the way, here I'm painting this too. So we've got here something like a diamond, if you want, or probably a little bit of fantasy, a diamond, or yes, a higher, even an yes, and sell buy or a buy off, if you want. And here it's sharp, it's very speculative to buy here. Now let me stay honestly, because it could, the big opportunity is, of course, let this cross rate fall back straight until the end of the week. So I also paint here this downside move and the lows. Here the first. Here. So I'm hoping even from two sides to buy this one here. This high lows or the highs last month and the middle of this month. And the second one even here. Cause this one. So I will try to buy this cross rate and create a stop of course here on the lows. By my broker is this here by 148.15, 70 pips. Okay, and the same stuff to come back on the upside move. So it's a 50-50 trade, but it's, I would say the opportunity is less than 50 because it's high speculative. So it's high speculative, let me say honestly. Okay guys, so yes, of course, here another high touch, low touch. Okay, and put all this together to come to an end here. We saw it for a few seconds. Here we are trading round about the highs of last month. So okay, here, and of course yet now I could create here 1, 2, 3. Oh no, come on, get out. Triangle is bullshit. Here, come to an end here. That should be the buy area, or perhaps here. Here, okay. So put the stop here. I would stop. Put the stop here. The target should be here. And unlicensed, of course. Once again, we are fighting above the highs of last month. However, analyze tough again, it's still yours. I'm going out and talking to you tonight, Central European time, 1 hour later, perhaps around about 7 o'clock New York time. So give you a last trading opportunity for this week. Okay guys, thank you for spending your time. Have a great time, great trading day, and best wishes on this sunshine spring day. Bye bye guys. Thank you.